It's always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
Today's main game for you from the World Cup here in Russia, it is Russia against Portugal.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve, Alan. You had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
And now it's time for the national anthems. Portugal, with a wonderful football history, of course. They did win the Euros in 2016, we've talked about that. I remember 1966, when they pushed England all the way in England for the World Cup and actually finished third. Had a fantastic campaign led by Eusebio.
Yeah, he was a huge name, wasn't he, in Portugal football? And if Ronaldo's a hero now, he was just as big a star back then.
And this is the team announced by Russia today.
So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Thank you. Enjoy the
game. Portugal have this starting 11.
Rui Patricio starts in goal. Pepe starts with Jose Font in central defence. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
And it's the start of the game here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Chance to get the ball in the box. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Break quickly when they get possession. He might be through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Oh, it's the post!
Promising build-up. Until that challenge.
Miranchuk.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Now Guerrero.
And Ronaldo.
Cavalier. Ronaldo!
Ronaldo! Hit it hard, but not very true.
Miranchuk.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And now Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo remains remarkably a supreme athlete as well as a talented player.
Yeah, that's right. I think as much as competing with his skill, physically you've got to match him, because really he is, as you say, a great physical specimen.
The attack coming from Portugal. And shoots!
football dive to turn the shot away.
That's a corner. No trouble at all for Akinfeev in goal. Rausch.
Samedov.
He's coming forward with some danger. Opportunity to cross it now. The cross is long towards the back post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Cavalier. Ronaldo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gian Moutinho. Comes in with a tackle. Ronaldo on the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this is an interesting attack. Supporting player alongside. Gian Moutinho. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Good forward play from them. The shot's on. Goodness me, it's hit the post. They've got it away from the danger. Defending is a collective effort, and it certainly was here. The one off the line. And then in the end, when it looked as though another chance would come, the goalkeeper was able to claim the ball.
Yeah, pat on the back for the defender. Smile from the keeper after a fairly simple save.
Cristiano Ronaldo. I like the look of this attack. Now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. He's got his fist to it. Here's João Mário. He's come into this area, into his own midfield, to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. William Carvalho.
Mirancho. André Silva.
Now this looks promising. Here's Cedric Suarez.
Great pass!
Ronaldo. Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Zobny.
Rausch.
Jagger.
There's some potential in this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cavalier.
André Silva.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Jagger.
won it back with an interception. Here's a chance to attack. Gian Moutinho.
Now, can he take them on?
This is the chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Kudryashkov
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. That should be a penalty, it is! Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
Some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
William Carvalho.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Andre Silva.
Deflected behind, a clear corner. Well, let's have another look at the penalty.
Well, the keeper, I think, had half an idea where it was going, but he couldn't get a hand on it.
Corner played in. Picked out his man. Tries to punch it away. Bernardo Silva. Onto Moutinho. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Zobnin. Golovin.
Well, they're in a good position here. Not really away from the threat here. He's got his shot off now. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Corner's taken.
And back it goes to the keeper.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Smoller.
Made the challenge well.
Bernardo Silva.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Held off the defender with some good touches here.
Smoller. Golovin.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And that's a throw. Kudryashkov. Golovin.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Smoller.
Oh, he'll get a free kick for that. Jean Moutinho. And now Bernardo Silva. William Carvalho.
That's good movement forward here. On the move again.
Shot out! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Samedov.
Miranchuk.
Jean Moutinho. Portugal attacking now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
In behind by João Moutinho. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
They come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Zobny.
Golovin.
Here's Cedric Suarez. Carvalho. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Zobny. Miranchuk.
Good vision. That's very well cut out at an important time. Portugal want to attack now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Raus.
Return pass.
Zobny.
Jago threading it through. Just the keeper to beat. Defended well. That's very good shielding of the ball. Bernardo Silva.
And Ronaldo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Rafael Guerrero. Able to make a good interception. Smoller.
Raus. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
André Silva.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Jean Moutinho.
And the attack coming from Portugal.
And here's the shot. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Contribution here with a fine goal.
It was a good goal. It came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, not what he was looking for. The manager now looking less than pleased. Somebody's going to pay for that goal they've just conceded.
Real pleasure for Portugal. They've got this lead.
Goal for the visitors. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Miranchuk. Just wonder what we're going to get from Portugal in the second half. It's been a bit of a stop-start first half performance, but they've done well enough to be in front as half-time.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, I thought he should have done a bit better there. He got himself a bit of space, and he got on the end of that cross, but the execution not right.
And he keeps possession with that header.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
He's got a chance to cross.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, here comes the support. Pepe. Portugal attacking now.
Shot on! Goodness me, it's hit the post.
This will be indicated to grab. 5 minutes it is.
5 minutes.
Well, there's still plenty of time for significant action to come.
Gagger.
Probing pass. In with a chance.
Hold on.
He's got a score.
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up. Is it going to be one of those days? The manager seems to think so. Look at his expression. What a chance miss that was to go level.
Pepe. Cavalier. Rafael Guerrero. On to the attack now.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Now, João Mário. Aldo. João Mário.
Chance!
Good block. Now Guerrero. João Moutinho. Cavalier.
William Cavalier.
Ronaldo! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift. The substitution, I would imagine.
Just just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Zobny.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Half-time whistle has gone, and it's 3-1 here.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
And the attack coming from Portugal. Good first half for Portugal. Let's see what they can do as they go into the second half in front. Good forward play from them. Here's Cedric Suarez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure.
Zobny.
Golovin.
Miranchuk.
Jean Moutinho. Cavalho. It's Bernardo Silva. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Whip it in now. Can't lose it here. Throw in here.
Jagger.
Into the attacking third. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. What a remarkable player Cristiano Ronaldo is. He's been doing it for so long too.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough. And as a result, he's been working the keeper and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Zobny.
He's coming forward with some danger. In comes the challenge.
Ronaldo.
Here's Cedric Suarez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Aldo.
And now the shot! And they blocked it then. Break quickly when they get possession. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
He screened the ball well there.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Neustadter.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
He's in here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
On to Ronaldo.
There's some potential in this move. Taking on the defenders.
Jagr.
He's given possession away here.
Andre Silva.
Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva. João Mário. Done well under pressure here to Ronaldo. Oh, great work by the keeper.
It's going to be a change now for the side that well, they're recognising how well this central defensive midfield player played.
Yeah, and we recognise his defensive instincts, but I like the way he just moved the ball forward, first touch, first time to get his team on the front foot.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
João Mário.
Cedric. No nonsense defending from him. Rafael Guerreiro.
João Moutinho.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Still danger here after this half clearance. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Got his shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Golovin.
Possession given away once more.
Here's João Mário.
On the attack here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Andre Silva.
Cedric. Bernardo Silva. João Moutinho.
And they've cut it out.
Jagr. Smoller.
Getting forward well as a team now. That's an excellent cross. Rafael Guerreiro.
Andre Silva.
João Moutinho.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
I don't want to see Cristiano Ronaldo coming at you like that.
João Mário. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Now they're pressing in at him.
He screened the ball well there. Here's Font. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now they've got a chance.
Needs to stay cool now.
He's way off target. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes.
Golovin.
Rausch.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
João Moutinho.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. The shot's on! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work.
Jagr.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Gelson Martins.
And here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Golovin. Smolov.
Attacking well here. Crisp defending there. Gian Moutinho. Going forward well. Some options now for the pass.
Guedes.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Oh, shots on here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Into the attacking third. Whipped in from the wide area. We've got a corner now.
Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with a win here, and I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. And they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
And in it goes. Good defensive clearance there.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Smolov!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game. Oh, it's a bad day at the office, isn't it? The manager knows that. Look at his reaction to his team missing that chance and still losing by two.
Good forward play from them.
Is Adrien Silva. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Jagger.
I like the look of this attack. Pepe.
Ronaldo.
Guedes.
Taking on the defenders. And here comes the support. Come well under pressure here to hold the... And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Jagger. Gelson Martins.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Came in with a challenge.
Portugal led at half-time, and they're closing in on a victory. Not totally untroubled, but they have been the better side. And as often is the case in football, the better side wins. Not always, but they have got the victory they deserve today.
Pepe.
Now Guerrero. Jean Moutinho.
Neatly intercepted.
Zobnin.
He's pointed to the spot again. He saw it as a penalty.
Well, those players aren't happy, and they wouldn't be, but he's made a big call, and I think he's probably got it right.
The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
Specialist. Well, he's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gian Moutinho.
Andre Silva.
Cedric. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shot's up! The shot's hit the post!
And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper.
Samedov. Andre Silva.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger.
Gian Moutinho! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. It's a terrific goal and a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
Adolf Moutinho. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift. The substitution, I would imagine.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it?
Smoller.
Rausch.
Gagger.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Jagoev.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Adrian Silva. Now Adrian Silva. They could pose some danger now. Switch of emphasis going inside.
Silva!
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Attacking now. Gets his cross in. Good distance to the clearance then. Corner.
In goes the corner.
Smolov
goes for it with a fist.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes at each time.
Smolov.
And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Jose Font.
Andre Silva. Gelson Martins.
That's good movement forward here.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Jagger. Andre Silva.
There's some potential in this move.
Gelson Martins.
He screened the ball well there.
Jagger. Samedov.
Gian Moutinho.
Gelson Martins.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Adrian Silva.
Attacking well here.
He's got his shot off now.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.